3, 2, 1, power up!
And now our autonomous stage begins. Red takes control of their switch. Great stuff. Both teams get control of their respective switches in this autonomous stage. And now the Blue Alliance going for the scale. And they get the power cube in. Team 78 gets another power cube into the scale. The blue team maintaining ownership of their switch, as is the red. The Red Alliance gets a power cube into the scale, but that's not enough because the blue team is putting another cube into the scale. Ooh, close. Very close. The Blue Alliance solidifying their ownership of the switch and the scale. The Blue Alliance going for yet another. And they get it. They get the power cube into the scale. Just about 50 seconds remaining. Let's see what these guys can do. Blue putting another power cube into the exchange. 61-53, preparing for endgame. That is the 30-second warning, folks. Let's see teams try to ascend. Can the Red Alliance get both robots onto the platforms? The Blue Alliance gets, and they lift up.
Final scores. Red team 189 and blue team with the win, moving on to the championship with 300.